Welcome back, guys, to Infamous Inc. This is Feist, part 3. We just made it up a hill using sticky balls that we can jump on. And I thought that the end of the level would be after that, but it turns out it's just another place we gotta go. And I don't see any sticky balls up here, and I certainly can't get all those ones. Okay, next level. Let's see what new terrible things are in store. I wish I knew what these things were. They just seem like bigger versions of me.
I was trying to rescue that little guy in there.
Whoa. They can teleport? What? Really? Why is it raining hair? Those pine needles? Are we all made out of pine needles? What is this game? Press C to pick up fly and X to shoot. Well, I picked up a fly that one time. I just threw him instead of shooting him. Where's the fly at? What's this? This is a heavy rock. Look at the visuals though. It's really pretty. It's like a boss level.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Come here, boy. No, almost had him. How did I catch that? Oh! I'm gonna die trying to pick up this stupid fly. Now you know I gotta do it. Insulted my manhood. Thank you. This is great. Oh no.
No!
I'm safe. Faster now. No, 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 no. To eat or whatever I do to him to get my health back. wasn't so bad. 25 injuries, but only 4 deaths. And my level time versus the time to beat ratio is a lot better than last time. So that'll do it for this part. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you shortly.